A shocking discovery in downtown Detroit as construction crews find human bones. Last Friday afternoon, crews were digging at the intersection of Ford and Cass when they uncovered the remains. It's unclear how long the bones had been there or if the remains belonged to a man or a woman. Police say the skull and right torso were missing from the skeletal remains. The investigation continues.